mean, seriously, it's ridiculous that Joe even brought Clem here. But she didn't even ask us.
She did the same for you.
She wants to work in the art world and she dresses like a child.
Stop being a bitch, Amy. Wait, just because you're not Joe's golden girl anymore?
Clementine will never be anyone's golden girl. She can't even stand up for herself.
I think I'm gonna leave. I'll go tomorrow if that's okay, then.
Clementine, turn around.